scene you've been seeing all your life. The one inside a dream, you repeat it every night. For 24 frames every second through the light, projected through the screen you've been paying for despite. What you see and what you hear, contrary to your sight. Everything you ever learned that you never had to live, might have heard from a storyteller medium. Pictures, words, scripture to cinema, script writing a verse. From this city emerges a new generation of babies who came out of the womb, glued to the tomb with plans and aspirations to prove beyond doubt we are stars too, even if it's just cartoons. My animated hands that I got from the genes of my island native fam, I could never not be. I'm here to make them scream like a Hitchcock game. Whether analog, dig it all, shit is all the same. An American tradition, a narrative for fiction, a Hamilton for tickets, the public is addicted. Just think for a second how much we've been conditioned to root for the doughboys, the old dogs, the bishops. Sided with them villains in spite of all the heating. He says she gotta have it, she says she didn't need it. And even if she see it, she will probably not believe it if it ain't being projected in a widescreen theater. If it spins on a reel, it's gotta be real. But real in real life just remind us of film. And now you saying something's like a movie when it's real, like a film's much realer than anything you feel in a Cinemetropolis.
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 In a Cinemetropolis. They try to say we bad kids from the start, grandchildren of Marx and Coca-Cola, yeah, quoting Godard. And you saying that everything is cinema since the moving pictures in the center of your living room telling you shit like you'll never be shit. Walk away from all your dreams, spark up, drop a lighter on a trail of gasoline leading back to the vehicle you crashed before you came, never looking back, cut, boom, end of scene. We've been gunning for that hundred and some change. The flicks and the flickering flames have been going the same length, doing battle with the powers that be. That'll be no longer in position when the power's getting seized. So cameras we got, redirected from the moon, redirected for my people. Lino Rocco with the horn, when the brother yelled action, it wasn't just for his actors. He wanted to see the masses get their asses out the door.
Get up.
My marvelous marksmanship is sharp, shit is hard, but we make it look not, we are tours. The Godfather poster on the wall, 14, with a movie in my head. Writing's the next thing, so we shot y'all, 35mm rock stars. How about some hardcore, senior to your sophomore, flyer than a Concorde, landing on your concourse, rolling with the Vanguard, burning at your art house. If you're spinning on a reel, it's gotta be real, but real in real life just remind you of film. And now you saying something's like a movie when it's real. Blade running like a samurai, killing himself in the Cinemetropolis.
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 Cinemetropolis, Blue Scholars, our star, Nguyen, Juan Nguyen. He is a car coming in.
He comes, the car.
He is the assassin samurai, lost star, film.
Check out the video when it's done. We also got another video in the works.
Yeah.